He says that Ram is not even a god. He has only some attributes. That's what Valmiki said, and that there is no need to treat him as a god. Is that something that rational thinking gives a license to? Is it not questioning the faith of a majority, 79.8% of the population that live in India? That's the question we ask tonight. And the hashtag, ladies and gentlemen, is no Ram for this Bhagwan. And joining me this evening, Dr. Sudhanshu Trivedi, national spokesperson of the BJP, Rakesh Sinha, RSS ideologue, Pandit Ajay Gautam, founder of Hum Hindu, Dr. T.A. Rehmani, President of the Muslim Council of India, Sabah Naqvi, Senior Journalist, and Shehzad Poonawala, Human Rights Lawyer, joining me in our studios in Noida. But my first question goes across to Dr. Sudhanshu Trivedi. Dr. Sudhanshu Trivedi, is rationalist thinking all about questioning the Hindu faith? How many secularists have you seen who will tolerate any word said about the Muhammad, any word said against Islam or Christianity? But when it comes to the Hindu faith, they completely profess that freedom of speech and rationalism can only exist when the Gita is questioned, when Lord Ram is questioned, when Lord Ram is called casteist, as in these verses has been said by Mr. K.S. Bhagwan.
You cannot say Islam has been criticized so loudly. So loudly Islam has been criticized for decades altogether, and we are facing it, and we are trying to prevent that, but it is going on.
Caricature of prophet, any
another question was to me.
Mr. Rahmani, a cartoon created a such a
Mr. Rahmani, the question was directed to me. I think I should answer the question, then afterwards whatever you want you can speak.
Kamlesh Tiwari was arrested for
what? Allow Dr. Trivedi.
I have one, Rahmani sahab, there has been overlapping consensus.
Navika, the
that
point
no one
which you have made
each other
definitely is of
great freedom relevance. Doesn't mean that you
because
are you are sarcasm for any faith, sarcasm for any idol. It's not a question of Hinduism, it's not a question of Islam, it's not a question.
But I want to make
one minute, Doctor Sudhanshu. My question, my question was to Doctor Sudhanshu Trivedi. Allow him to speak. Hold it. I will come to you. Yes, Doctor Trivedi.
You have taken up this case because you have asserted that.
Rahmani ji, I will say. After that, what you want to say, you
will say. Been criticized.
Actually, Navika, whatever the point you have raised,
yes,
is definitely a valid point, but I want to go beyond that. I want to say that these rationals are having no rationale in it. As Mr. Bhagwan was saying that nobody has read Ramayana, I want to ask, what is study Mr. Bhagwan was having about Ramayana? He might not be knowing the name of the word Ramayana. There is a clear categorical grammatical meaning of word Ram. The problem is, like a person who has not even studied English up to class 6 and start giving commentary after reading the poems of Shelley, Wordsworth and John Milton. Aur jisne Sanskrit ka sa bhi nahi padha ho, केवल दो चार वाक्य पढ़ना जानता हो और वो जब कालिदास के ऊपर, बाणभट्ट पर और भवभूत पे कमेंट्री देगा, जिसने पीरियोडिक टेबल के लेटर्स का वर्ड ना जाना हो और वो जब यूरेनियम के फास्ट ब्रीडर रिएक्टर के ऊपर कमेंट्री देगा, ऐसा इरेशनल एटीट्यूड है इन सारे रैशनल्स का, इसलिए वो इस ढंग की मिस इंटरप्रेटिंग बातें करते हैं, परवर्जन करते हैं, बिकॉज दे कंसिडर दैट दी basic fundamental culture of this country, basic fundamental concept of this country, which was Ram Raj in the vision of our father of nation, Mahatma Gandhi, is free for all. Jo likhna chahe likh le. Main pure daave ke saath kehta hu, structure setup mein kuch nahi pada. Aur dusri baat, jinko hero heroine ke temple ke upar aapatti nahi hoti hai, wo Ram temple pe aapatti kar rahe hain. Agar wo mante Ram real the, तो भाई राम सेतु से लेके राम जन्मभूमि तक रियल मान लीजिए.
ऑल द कंट्री एज अ हिंदू रिलीजन. clear. It is not the fact. It is not the whole country. Number one and number two, the same thing which you are saying.
Mr. Rahmani, you know that which is the biggest Muslim country on earth?
Who don't
it is Indonesia. And in Indonesia, on their national broadcaster, every day Ramayan is telecasted. Every day Ramayan is telecasted. And they do not have any problem. Ram Leela ka manchan Indonesia mein hota hai. And they don't have any problem because they say this is our culture. This is nothing to do with Hinduism.
Dekhiye
Rahmani sahab, mujhe call mere dijiye. Please do not overrun other. Please have a proper civilized debate. I am putting some facts. After that, whatever you want, you can say. Just 6 months back. अरे भाई बोल
डॉक्टर टी ए रहमानी डॉक्टर टी ए रहमानी डॉक्टर टी ए रहमानी व्हाट यू आर डूइंग इज दैट टॉलरेंस आप तो टॉलरेंस आप तो डॉक्टर टी ए रहमानी आप तो टॉलरेंस के इतने बड़े मोदी हैं इज दिस टॉलरेंस दैट यू आर शोइंग यू आर नॉट इवन अलाउइंग समबडी टू स्पीक इज दैट टॉलरेंस
अपने नेशनल ब्रॉडकास्टर पे
मैं कुछ बोल दूं तो एक दो लाइन
कंट्री थाईलैंड
हुज
किंग हैज जस्ट एक्सपायर्ड लास्ट ईयर व्हाट वाज हिज नेम किंग रामा द 14th भूमिबल अतुल तेज ये हिंदुइज्म से मतलब है क्या
नाविका
हरे राम हरे कृष्णा मूवमेंट स्टार्टेड इन द यूरोप नथिंग टू डू विद हिंदुइज्म
ओके 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 आई एम ओपनिंग अप द डिबेट आई
राम लीला का मैं बोल रहा हूं पूरे देश में सुधांशु जी एक मिनट प्लीज सुधांशु जी एक मिनट रुकिएगा पूरे देश में आज नवरात्र चल रहे हैं और रामलीला का मंचन पूरे देश में हो रहा है जिसे पूरा विश्व देखता है जो और बनारस की रामलीला को देखने के लिए जो पूरे विदेश से लोग आते हैं जहां शुरुआत होती है ओम राम रामाय राम भद्राय रामचंद्राय वेद से रघुनाथाय नाथाय सीताय पते नमा भगवान राम जो जिसके चरित्र को जिन्होंने अपना एक ऐसा आदर्श चरित्र दिया जो जिसको लेके आज अगर महात्मा गांधी की समाधि है राजघाट पर तो उसके ऊपर भी लिखा हुआ हे राम वो राम जिसे एक भारतीय जब दूसरे भारतीय से मिलता है तो सबसे पहले उसे संबोधित करता है राम राम और जब भी कोई बात होती है तो मुंह से निकलता है हे राम तो आज उस भगवान राम का जिस तरीके से सेक्युलरिज्म के नाम पर इस तरीके से भौंदा मजाक बनाया गया है ये इस देश में ना स्वीकार्य है ना होगा ये हिंदुओं की जो टॉलरेंस है जो उनकी बर्दाश्त करने की क्षमता है ये बार बार उसको उफान में लाया जा रहा है क्या इस देश में वही व्यक्ति सेकुलर कहलाया जाएगा जो हिंदू देवी देवताओं को गाली बकेगा कोई प्रोफेसर होकर मां दुर्गा के लिए आपत्तिजनक बात कहेगा कोई भगवान राम की एक्सिस्टेंस को नकारा जाएगा आप हिंदू प्रैक्टिस को लगातार टारगेट करेंगे हिंदू देवी देवताओं को गाली देंगे वही क्या इस देश में सेकुलरिज्म की पहचान है मुझे बताइए अगर मेरा वेद मुझे कहता है कि कोई भी व्यक्ति धर्म के विरुद्ध कार्य करे वो गीता में लिखा है भगवान कृष्ण ने जिसको रचित किया था और जिसे देश के प्रधानमंत्री दूसरे देश के प्रधानमंत्री को देते हैं अगर कोई भी व्यक्ति धर्म के विरुद्ध भगवान के विरुद्ध कार्य करता है ही शुड बी असैसिनेट बट वी रिस्पेक्ट आवर लॉ
हाउ कैन यू टॉक अबाउट असैसिनेशन हिंदू धर्म किसी को असैसिनेट करने की इजाजत नहीं देता
कैन आई कम इन
व्हाट लॉर्ड कृष्णा सेड
आप भी तो इंटॉलरेंट हो रहे
हैं मैं बात कर आई हैव टू टॉक नाउ
व्हाट लॉर्ड कृष्णा सेड टेल मी
मैं कह आई वांट टू टॉक
डाउन इन द गीता What is the direction of Gita? If somebody is working against the religion, he should be assassinated. But we bound our land, we respect our constitution.
We do not Navika, endorse the view. Nobody has to take to violent means. We are debating.
I am saying we respect our constitution. We are bound with our constitution. That's why we are keep silent on the chair.
One minute, Pandit Ajay Gautam. Sabha, I'm coming to you, but let me get in Shehzad Poonawala. I'm getting Shehzad Poonawala in. Shehzad,
I want to Shehzad speak without Poonawala. All of them shouting.
May I ask you that, Sabha, I'm coming to you. Dr. Manmohan Singh, the former Prime Minister, wrote to the Danish authority.
Just one quick point, Navika.
And he wrote to the Shahi Imam in 2006. 1 minute, Sabha, I'm coming to you. I'm just getting in Shehzad Poonawala, who's in the studio. Let me get him in and then I'll come to you. He had said that apologies should be sought and the Danish government should obtain assurances and concerned newspapers should prevent reoccurrences of such incidents. Why? Because secularism means only defending the faith of the Muslims, only defending the faith of the Christians. What about defending the faith of the Hindus? Is that not secularism? Why no? Why no criticism of K.S. Bhagwan's comments coming from the Congress party in Karnataka? Why none of the so-called secularists are actually up in arms today with this kind of comments coming from K.S. Bhagwan, the rational thinker?
Can I answer?
Yeah.
I am not here as a spokesperson of the Congress. I am here in my capacity as a lawyer. And if I would refresh your memory, when Ram Gopal Varma spoke about Lord Ganesha, I was the one who filed the case. When Durga Puja was allegedly banned in Bengal 2 years ago, 1 year ago, I filed that case. And I condemn, I am not an expert on Hinduism, but I condemn anybody who, without understanding that Ram is the cultural ethos of this country, makes these statements. And I equally condemn, you are talking about this, I'll give you one example. In April 2017, Mahesh Sharma ji said Sita ji does not exist in parliament. So our party, including leaders like Digvijay Singh ji, who is a very big Sanatan Dharmi, he protested, and in full over our house, I have the report also, Mahesh Sharma ji was asked to apologize, he has not apologized. And I think telling Ram does not exist or Sita does not exist is equally blasphemous for some. But I would also say that, you see, Voltaire once said that I may not like what you say, but I'll defend to death the right to say it. What Mr. Ajay Gautam has just said, using the national platform of channel like Times Now, that he will assassinate somebody, this is the same mindset that ISISP, I request, Ajay ji, please listen to me, Ajay ji, see Sudhanshu ji, Ajay ji, please, no point shouting at me, you can assassinate me like
that. I am saying,
Ajay ji, please let me complete, don't be so intolerant.
Bound with my constitution.
Ajay ji, no, just 10 more seconds because Sabha has to also speak.
What do you
please
mean
10 more seconds.
Bound by the constitution?
Please 10 more
as
seconds.
A Hindu, you should not have violent
Navika.
Tendencies
Navika.
Even if somebody has asked
Navika.
You. Ram ne ye thodi sikha
hai. Navika,
there is one thing.
Navika, 10 seconds more. Ajay ji, 10 seconds more.
Shehzad Poonawalla, you said that you are not representing
I
the
don't,
co-
absolutely
Congress,
not representing
but you said
Congress.
Our party, maybe it was a slip of the tongue.
No, it is
you
my
said
party,
our
it is
party,
the party of this country.
You said our party and our leaders, you did, do you want me to replay the entire thing?
Vijay Singh is the leader of all Indians, he's the leader of Madhya Pradesh and the leader of all Indians, including Mr. Rakesh Sinha.
Didn't he say that, Rakesh Sinha, you were sitting next to
him. Can I make one last point, sir? I completely agree with the example given by Sudhanshu ji, that the largest population of Muslim country is celebrating Ram and celebrating that culture. Just like that, I request Ajay Gautam, even if somebody has made a mistake, have a big heart. You take up cases, but don't talk about assassination. Don't
absolutely
talk in the language
we
of ISIS.
Don't endorse
he's
that.
Talking the language of ISIS. Let us unite
and
against this.
I give you the opportunity.
And what Krishna said, what my Lord
I am giving you the opportunity to take back your words. Would you like to take back your words on assassination?
No, if tomorrow
would you like to take back
if
your words?
Happens to Bhagwan,
would you like to take back your words? Would you like to take back your words?
I just gave the reference of
Ajay
the
ji,
Gita.
I request
what
you to
Lord
take it back.
Said,
if tomorrow something happens, there is a legal threat on this.
This is not a platform of faith.
I am not saying.
This is not a platform of faith.
To give the reference of the shloka of Ramayana.
Would you like to take back your words? Would you like to take back your words on assassination? Neither the Ramayana nor the Gita, neither the Ramayana nor the Gita talk about assassination.
Saying the Lord Krishna said, if somebody is working against the religion, if somebody doing this kind of act, if somebody escalates this kind of activities, then he should be assassinated.
No.
With the example of Duryodhan, with the example of Shishupal.
That is,
Ajay ji,
no,
is a threat
sorry,
on that person.
As a Hindu, my understanding is, Hindu religion is also decided by us, Rakesh Sinha, it is the victory of good over evil, or is it about assassination?
Not about assassination. Hinduism doesn't believe in violence. And I think this is a wrong contextualization of Gita at this juncture. I have 3 points to make. Navika, rationalism means you are fighting against orthodoxy, obscurantism. Raja Ramohan Rai was the greatest rationalist. But I am quoting a John Rawls. He was a great political scientist. He used a term, overlapping consensus. They are opposed groups. They are fighting each other, but there is a consensus that we will have respect for each and every faith. That is the rationalism. And Hinduism gives enough space for critical evaluation. You know, there is a critical evaluation of Gita, even some critical evaluation of Ramayana and Mahabharata, but there is a maryada. And here Bhagwan, his name is Bhagwan, but he is crossing the maryada of that. He's trying to provoke. It is not merely that violence is done by the weapons. Sometimes violence is also done by the words. If you are, all people are not idealist, all people are not rational. If you are abusing Bhagwan Ram, it may be out of 100 crore Hindus, 100 Hindus may be provoked. Kindly don't do that. If you feel that Bhagwan, there are atheists in this country, there is a parampara of Charvak in this country, Charvak have challenged the Vedic religion. Buddhism has challenged the Sanatana religion, but there is a maryada. Buddhism has not abused Bhagwan Ram. They have challenged ritualism. So I think he could have served the nation if he would have fought against the Dori, he would have fought against the many orthodoxy. I feel that in the Hinduism there are many orthodoxy, but you have raised a very fundamental question. When there is a cartoon in a paper about Prophet, which I condemn it, when Kamlesh Tiwari speaks something about Prophet Muhammad, that I also condemn it. But he is in jail. Kamlesh Tiwari is in jail. But Bhagwan, he is getting protection. That is the secularism in this country. I say this is molestation of secularism. These so-called rationalists are doing molestation of secularism.
Molestation of secularism, strong words, Sabha Naqvi.
So can I now say something?
Sabha Naqvi, the question we are asking tonight is, hear my question, Sabha, Rakesh Sinha has called this the molestation of secularism. Somebody like K.S. Bhagwan, who makes these statements against Lord Ram, should he be given state protection in Karnataka? Is that the badge of secularism that the Karnataka government will now wear?
So if people will allow me to speak, they may want to assassinate me at the end of it, but as the only woman here, you can then abuse me, everybody. Welcome to do so. I am somebody who has taken on the clerical class of Muslims in article after article. I am a citizen of this country. Kindly understand the context in which certain rationalists operate. Do you think Ajay Gautam would go and assassinate Periyar tomorrow? Do you know what Periyar did? Do you remember that Ambedkar converted? He rejected Hinduism on caste lines. He converted to Buddhism. Yes, there is an intellectual tradition, particularly in Karnataka. That is why Dabolkar was assassinated. I have gone and spoken at one of his events. I am very well aware of the complexities that are there in India, and there is also a debate over the many Ramayans. Ramanujan has written extensively on it. So let's get into this in an informed way. Some of these, we know what is happening to Kancha Elaya right now. So some of these critiques have come from the perspectives of caste struggles, as did Periyar. Let me finish. Periyar, what was Periyar doing? What was Periyar doing?
No, I have I will interject because you are trying to divert. You are trying
it
to.
It is not the. Look, sir, do you want to hear the reply? What was Periyar doing? I am making. Why do you want to make it about Hindu and Muslim? Rakesh Sinha, I am making a point about what did Periyar do.
No, I am
making a point. What did Ambedkar do? I am making a point. What did Dabolkar do? They were challenging things on the basis of caste. North South issue.
Sabha, may I ask at all? Can you justify the Delhi cartoonist?
What is the question?
Can you say that is irrational? Kindly justify it, and I will
make it into a Hindu-Muslim issue.
Sabha,
first of all, Hinduism is very different from the Semitic religion.
No, not a Hindu-Muslim. Why?
It's a very, very different religion.
When someone is abusing Bhagwan Ram, then you go to interpretation of Ramayana. Nobody is questioning the Ramayana's interpretation. It is not the interpretation of Ramayana. He is abusing Ram.
What was questioning Bhagwan Ram? What did Ambedkar do? What did Ramanujan write? What did Dabolkar say?
My friend Poonawalla is sitting.
I am asking you. you a simple question, Rakesh Sinha. Don't talk to me about profit cartoon. I will always stand for freedom of speech.
He's justifying his leader. He's justifying his leader.
सीता जी का अपमान भी तो हुआ ना सर.
You haven't allowed me to finish, Rakesh Sinha. I asked this, what did Ambedkar do? What did Periyar do? What did Dabolkar do?
Okay, allow her to finish. Allow her to finish.
I give up.
Pandit Ajay Gautam, you cannot come into the debate unless you take back your words on assassination.
I am trying to root
this debate
in the tradition.
If you want to be part of this debate, then take back your words on assassination.
Listen to me.
No, I will only come to you if you take back your words on assassination.
I am giving the reference of my Gita and my
Gita
Ramayana.
Gita and Ramayana. I am a Hindu. He is a Hindu.
To celebrate
we will not go by your interpretation. No. We will go by our interpretation.
What is the interpretation? What is the Modi interpretation?
Okay. Sabha Naqvi. Sabha Naqvi. No. You can go on speaking. I will not cut to you because unless you take back your words. Sabha Naqvi. Okay. It's all right.
It is about.
There are few rules that have
to be observed. As a journalist.
Yeah.
Yeah. I am just bringing this, Navika. In South India, there is another word. You do know that Ravan is worshipped in parts of Tamil Nadu. This is a wonderful, diverse country. There are people who, various intellectuals have raised these issues from the perspective of caste. They have done it. That is why the founder of the Indian Constitution rejected Hinduism and converted to Buddhism.
If you
what did Periyar
so,
do?
If you say
why do
so,
we have
may I tell
DMK
you the past
DMK?
History
why
of KS Bhagwan?
Have parties which rejected
may I tell
the
you the past
order?
History of KS Bhagwan? May I tell you why?
Yeah,
why Mr. KS Bhagwan is being questioned? There are reasons for that, Sabha. The reason is that he last time
Navika,
around he
like
spoke about the Gita. He says, burn the Gita because it teaches casteism. It talks of casteism. And he also said that Hindu religion has flourished disintegrating people based on the fourfold caste system. Yes, there are criticisms, but do you only become secular and rational and a free thinker if you question one community, one religion? Sabha?
No.
And from a person who doesn't understand Sanskrit,
Navika, this is not a fair question to me. I am always questioning the mullahs. I have got threats for questioning mullahs. Mr. Rahmani and I are on opposite sides. I am trying to see this as an Indian, as a complicated. Please give me that right. Don't talk to me as if I am a Muslim all the time.
No.
You know, I am fighting for liberal values. Give me that much.
You have not.
I have done some.
Are you supporting Denmark cartoonist?
Answer what Sabha
is you are supporting, then someone can justify the Denmark cartoon in Danish paper. So, Sabha, I have full respect for you. I have
want to take your
second. I have simple
questions.
This is the overlapping consensus this country.
Mr. Sinha, I will reply to the cartoon question.
You are talking of the diversity in South India.
I am replying to the cartoon question. You want to hear the reply?
He is called rationalist.
I want to reply to the cartoon question.
Are you going to call him rationalist? Don't abuse rationalism.
I am replying to the cartoon question.
You know Swami Vivekananda was a rationalist.
Okay, let her respond and then I go across to Dr.
Sudhanshu
Trivedi. Yes, Sabha.
So, Rakesh Sinha, I agree with one point that you made about Maryada. I entirely agree. Today, if there is a cartoon which denigrates Lord Ram, everything, I would be sitting there with you protesting right now. I am just trying to put the perspective of the rationalist tradition in Karnataka in some perspective. Where it comes from, where do people like Kanchalaya emerge from? That is what I am doing here. Please don't make it into a binary between Hindus and Muslims. I would be there saying this is not appropriate in a society where people have that's religious feelings. Point. I would be against it. I am putting the context. I am not entirely familiar with the work of this gentleman, but I am speaking about traditions such as Periyar and even Dabholkar. This was scholarly work. They had a right to their thinking. Please don't talk to me the freedom to
So let me ask. Dr. T. A. Rehmani. Did anybody question the work of M.F. Hussain? M.F. Hussain, when he drew the goddesses in the way he drew them, did anybody question, but that's allowed. But if you say anything against the Prophet, it's not allowed. Why? Why, sir? It's a work of art when M.F. Hussain paints, sir.
One
thing must be noted over here.
M.F. Hussain had to die
outside. The Hindu community is criticizing its own religion. Why you want to take the Islam and other religions into that? Why? What Islam has to do with all these things? That some Hindu person has criticized his own religion. Same way, so many Muslims also criticize their own religion.
But and he's an atheist. Dr. Sudhanshu Trivedi. Okay, allow Dr. Sudhanshu Trivedi to respond Navika. To you. Dr. Sudhanshu Trivedi, ye keh rahe ek Hindu criticize kar raha hai, to aap karne dein. Aur Taslima Nasreen ki ye sunenge nahi, Tariq Fateh ki ye sunenge nahi. Isn't this hypocrisy?
हाँ हम इसलिए नहीं सुनेंगे उनकी कि वो
देखिए एक
वो
तो मैं ये अनुरोध करूंगा कि मैंने शांति से सबकी बात सुनी है और, तो कृपया मुझे अपनी बात कहने दें
ताल्लुक रखते हैं हम ही विरोध कर रहे हैं उसमें
रहमानी साहब हाथ जोड़ के निवेदन है अब कृपया मैंने इतनी देर से
हिंदू को क्रिटिसाइज कर रहा है आप इस्लाम को क्यों बीच में लाते हैं उसमें
There is no fault on the part of Mr. Rehmani because it is the difference in the attitude of two religions. Because Hinduism is a very diverse, very old, from the prehistoric age. Even the divergent views are converged in Hinduism. On the other hand, the Semitic religions are having single point agenda, one God, one messenger, one book, and they say that this is the only way. That's why there
is a Hinduism
concept
is not
of
a religion.
Conversion
that's
in
why
Semitic
Hinduism
religion,
is not a
but
religion.
No concept of conversion in Hinduism. So that's why, now you have agreed that Hinduism is not a religion, so don't use religious word or cover word from now onwards. With the word Hindu. अरे भाई रहमानी जी ये क्या तरीका है भाई आप लगातार बोलते चले जा रहे हैं मैं इतनी देर से शांति से सुन रहा हूँ उसके बाद आप लगातार नॉन स्टॉप बोलते हैं नाविका या तो इनका वो माइक कम करिए तकरीर दे रहे हैं नहीं बुलाया गया यहाँ टीवी के ऊपर
डॉक्टर टी ए रहमानी डॉक्टर टी ए रहमानी
इतनी देर से शांति से मैं सुन रहा हूँ
व्हाई कांट यू टॉलरेट माय आर्गुमेंट When I say that Hinduism is not a Hinduism and you cannot equate Hinduism with other religions.
मैं tolerate करने को तैयार हूँ यार, आप सुनने को तैयार नहीं हैं। इतनी देर से मैं आपको tolerate कर रहा हूँ। You are speaking on the every second Sunday.
This is not a hypothesis.
Yes. Now can I speak?
Dr. T. R. Emani,
can I speak?
Dr. T. R. Emani, I'll have to lower
if
your prayer.
If religion is not religion, so
yes,
I will
yes,
ask
Dr.
that
Sudhanshu
Mr. Emani from now onwards never use religious word or word communal adjective with Hinduism. अब मैं थोड़ा सा मैं बात रैशनल पे कहना चाहूंगा. अभी ये भगवान जो आपके बोल रहे थे मिस्टर भगवान, ही हैज यूज द वर्ल्ड कि गीता में कास्ट की बात कही गई है. मैं ईमानदारी से कहता हूं, ही हैज नॉट रेड, ही इज परवर्टेड, ही इज परवर्टेड इंटेलेक्चुअल. बिकॉज भगवान कृष्ण ने गीता में क्या कहा है, चातुर्वर्ण मया सृष्टम गुण कर्म विभाग शाह. वर्ण की बात कही, जाति की बात नहीं. और गुण कर्म विभाग शाह, वर्ण मीन्स ट्रेंड्स. लाइक इन एवरी पॉलिटिक्स यू आर हैविंग सेंटर, लेफ्ट एंड राइट, एंड पॉलिटिकल पार्टीज आर लाइक कास्ट. लाइक ए स्टेट ऑफ मैटर, सॉलिड, लिक्विड एंड गैस, देर आर ऑलवेज थ्री स्ट्रीम, सो देर आर ऑलवेज फोर टेंडेंसीज इन अ सोसाइटी, इंटेलेक्चुअल, वॉरियर, एंटरप्रेन्योर एंड कॉमन. ये मूर्ख लोग हैं जो समझ नहीं पाते. अब मैं कास्ट की बात कहता हूं जो अभी सभा ने कही. इफ एट ऑल यू कंसीडर इज अ कास्ट, रामायण वॉज रिटन बाई हूम, महर्षि वाल्मीकि. By today's definition, he was scheduled caste. And he has killed whom? Ravan, who was Brahmin. So where is the caste narrative? The caste narrative is against the those so-called intellectuals who want to put in their rational. Gita kisne likhi? Ye bataiye. Mahabharat kisne likhi? Maharshi Vedavyas ne. By today's definition, he is scheduled caste. And still, he is the biggest rishi. The two biggest Mahakavya written for the Hinduism, Ramayana and Mahabharata, both by this so-called scheduled caste rishis. Still you are questioning, that's why I am saying. Never they have understood the thing. Never they have gone to
absolutely,
the fundamental.
Absolutely, and Shehzad Poonawalla.
Ab main aapko ek rational pe aata hu. Suniye ek sentence.
Rational kya hai? He made a statement that Hinduism is not a religion at all. He's made.
When Macaulay has written letter to British Parliament, and Macaulay has said, there is a word in that letter, such a strong moral values. We can never conquer these people. And all the moral values are embodied in one character, that is Bhagwan Ram. So that's why the demolition of Bhagwan Ram's character is started by the Macaulay thesis and continued by Marxist thesis. This is the rational basis.
Question, Navika.
Let me ask Shehzad Poonawalla a question. You are a lawyer and yes. You don't want to represent our party, which you call our party, which is the Congress
party. I'm not
party.
Here representing Congress. I reiterate that.
Okay,
over
so
and over.
I'll ask you a question as a lawyer. As a lawyer, yes, Section 295A of the IPC
applies
to KS Bhagwan, and Section 298 of the IPC uttering words with deliberate intent to wound the religious feelings. Will the Karnataka government, which is giving protection to KS Bhagwan, take action under Section 295A and Section 298 of the IPC?
Just give me 20 seconds to address. First of all, I want to applaud you that despite protestations from Ajay Gautam, you did not allow him to continue. I think there's a reflection on the standards and the lines you're drawing when it comes to having a rational discourse. We can discuss with Rakesh ji, we can discuss with Sudhanshu ji, but discuss.
We
applaud you for that.
Channel are not a platform.
KS Bhagwan, I disapprove of him. I don't like him one bit. And Ajay Gautam, like, people are around. They're giving these threats. Protection is not given on what one says, but on security threat. Some mad people may say anything. Your journalism may affect a lot of people, but if you have to be given security, you have to be given security. Now, Karnataka government can't run away from its responsibility legally. Lot of people, Sudhanshu ji doesn't like, but they give security to them because it is a legal duty on their part.
Anybody
on whom there's a security threat. So 10 more seconds. I think the appropriate rational legal discourse and response to any kind of hate is not an assassination threat, but Rakesh ji going to court under these sections.
Of
last 10 seconds. I don't know much about Hinduism, but Ramji was Maryada Purushottam, just like Prophet Muhammad. Kachra used to be thrown on him, but he would never become violent. So this is the culture of both these great figures. We must endorse it. And Rakesh ji, I will support you in a legal case. You tell me, we'll file the legal case together.
If for other cases, you will go and file. file, but for this case,
because
you
I will
want
not have locus. I will not have locus. I'm a Muslim.
Why?
No, I'm supporting you. I will support you.
Why? For the Durga Puja thing, you had the locus.
Baba,
for the Durga Puja, you had.
Ganesh,
this
ji
is the time
revered in Maharashtra by all Muslims, Naviga, Hindus, everybody. How can I do it? If he says, I will do it on his behalf.
This is the time.
I will do it on his behalf.
So secularism has boundaries.
What more can I do?
So secularism has boundaries.
I'm ready to go and file a case.
So secularism has boundaries.
I am ready to forego my legal charges for it. I'm ready to go for Sita ji also. Please tell me if I can.
Sabha was talking about that there is a diversity.
No, no, why don't you respond to what Shehzad Poonawalla is saying? That if you want to file a case, he will support you, but he will not file a case.
But they will tell me Ramji is not your Bhagwan. They will tell me you are a Muslim, Ramji is not your God. What will I say to them?
You are a secular Indian.
Arre Baba, I am happy if they accept my case, I will do it. If they accept my case, I will do it. Why is Rakesh ji not coming with me? Rakesh ji, why are you not coming with me?
Navika, I have one question. Sabha was talking about the diversity in Hindus in South India. Sabha, would you recognize Ahmadiyyas and Shia true Muslims? Ahmadiyyas are Muslims, Muslims. They have own tradition. Likewise, in South India, you are recognizing those who are worshipping.
I am a Shia, I am a Muslim.
No. Oh, I am talking about the Ahmadiyyas. I am talking about Ahmadiyyas.
Ahmadiyyas also Muslim.
No, I am talking from Sabha. Sabha, she has to recognize. Second, I am questioning. Here, a Hindu should fight for the Muslims. Absolutely. Muslims should fight for Hindus. It is an overlapping
concept. I agree with you, sir.
If there is an orthodoxy, if there is a triple salat,
no,
I am fighting. I am fighting for the Muslim
woman. Dr. Sudhanshu Trivedi.
Sudhanshu Trivedi,
Shehzad Poonawalla says he has no locus to file a case in this particular utterances of K.S. Bhagwan because he is a Muslim and Ram is not his Bhagwan.
No, it is religious. How is my religious feeling hurt?
You know, he can file a case against Durga Puja verdict.
I did not file a case against Durga Puja. That was under Article 25 and Durga Puja is prevented. And under Ganesh ji in Maharashtra, Hindus, Muslims do Ganesh festival together. So I am saying if you give me a locus, I'm
happy to file a case. Rakesh Sinha, this is in the run-up to the biggest festival of the Hindus, which is based on Lord Ram, ahead of Deepavali. Dr. Sudhanshu Trivedi, can Shehzad Poonawalla as a lawyer say that I cannot go and file a case on this because it's not my faith that K.S. Bhagwan has questioned, it's somebody else's
faith?
But
it says insulting religious feelings and sentiments. This is, how do I file it?
Dr. Sudhanshu Trivedi.
देखिए तहसीम इज अ लॉयर सो ही कैन अंडरस्टैंड दैट द इंटायर कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ PIL
प्रोवाइडेड शहजाद
डजंट बार एनीबडी दैट ही कैन ओनली गो फॉर हिज ओन कॉज और फॉर एनीबडी एल्सेस कॉज इट इज अ पब्लिक इंटरेस्ट सो एनी सेक्शन ऑफ पब्लिक इज अफेक्टेड
यू हैव मोर बेटर लॉयर्स इन योर पार्टी एंड योर ऑर्गेनाइजेशन सर यू ऑल डोंट वांट टू गो ना you are leaving it on me, I'll go.
In the court. Okay, I'll go. So, in my opinion, these technicalities, we should try to keep
done.
Up with the technicalities.
I will do it tomorrow.
बात आपसे कहना चाहूँगा on a lighter note. देखिए राम के नाम
बट योर लॉयर्स आर नॉट गोइंग यू वांट मी टू डू इट
सो यू आर सेइंग नाउ यू चेंज योर स्टैंड यू आर चेंज योर स्टैंड
ही हैज रिक्वेस्टेड मी आई विल 100% डू इट ही डजंट हैव फेथ ऑन हिज लॉयर्स ही ट्रस्ट मी आई विल डू इट आई विल डू इट फॉर
लकीर आई विल डू इट फॉर हिम इवन एज अ लॉयर आपने हिंदू और मुस्लिम के बीच में लकीर
मैं चाह रहा था एक्सपोज करना कि राकेश सिन्हा जी कांट स्टैंड अप फॉर दोस वैल्यूज आई विल स्टैंड अप फॉर इट एंड आई विल एक्सपोज राकेश सिन्हा
ही इज नॉट अ लॉयर टू स्टैंड अप फॉर ओन वैल्यूज He's not a lawyer. You are.
I have exposed Rakesh Sinha. You have not understood. I have exposed him. See, they don't want to go to court. They want to give assassination threat. They don't want to go to court.
Well, and I will go to court.
You are going to court against Saddam Hussein. Why aren't you going against Bhagwan? Why aren't you going against Bhagwan? You are going to court against Saddam Hussein. I remember it. You are going to court. You are hounding him.
Navika raised a very fundamental question about M.F. Hussein's painting. Are you going to condemn?
Do you condemn Sita? This statement by Mahesh Sharma. Why are you not condemning?
Nobody has right. Nobody has right.
Last half an hour you have not condemned me. Sita ji is a myth.
Sir, you are.
Sita ji is a myth.
Sir, you are going to counter.
It was made in Parliament. Otherwise, we would have sued him also.
I am asking about M.F. Hussain. Navika,
are, this question. MF Hussain not took up the cases. What more needs to be said about
Ahmadiyya ji unanswered. Are you
saying? I am saying everybody is a Muslim.
So ask the Sunna.
All the entire world who loves Rahmani is a Muslim.
Rahmani sahab, Ahmadiyya sahab, Musliman mante hain ki nahi mante?
Rahmani sahab, Shias aur Ahmadiyya sahab, Musliman mante hain kya?
Ahmadiyya ke prati prem to dikha dijiye.
Main kehna chahta hu. मैं नाविका एक बात कहना चाहता हूं, ये टेक्निकल बहस से अलग हटकर कुछ फैक्ट की बात कर लेते हैं। राम सबके हैं जनाब। देखिए इजिप्ट में जो फैराओं की डायनेस्टी थी उसका क्या नाम है, रामसे डायनेस्टी। अब मैं देखिए किसी को अफेंड नहीं करना चाहता है, राम कहां से आ गए रामसे डायनेस्टी में। जॉर्डन रिवर के वेस्ट बैंक के ऊपर बहुत बड़ा सिटी है राम अल्लाह, भाई अल्लाह तो समझ में आता है, उसमें राम कहां से आ गया। तो कहीं ना कहीं राम का इंपैक्ट बड़ा वर्ल्ड वाइड है। और मैं दूसरा एक लाइटर नोट पे कहना चाहूंगा कि महर्षि वाल्मीकि पहले एक डाकू थे, फिर उनका मन शुद्ध हुआ और उन्होंने कहा मैं राम का नाम जपना चाहता हूं, तो कहा गया कि आप राम नहीं जप सकते जब तक अंतःकरण शुद्ध ना हो, तो आप
वाल्मीकि
भाई ब्रह्म समाना। अरे भाई कांग्रेस ने अगर उल्टा नाम भी राम का जप दिया होता,
सुधांशु जी
इट इज नॉट अ मैटर ऑफ लैंग्वेज, यू मस्ट माइंड इट प्लीज।
सुधांशु जी यहाँ पे तो वामपंथी के भी नाम है राम है सीताराम, वामपंथी के भी नाम है सीताराम है, ये हमारे देश की संस्कृति है। मैं आपको फिर से आग्रह करता हूँ कि आप जस्ट बताइए,
आपसे कहा अगेन आई एम सेइंग द एंटायर कॉन्स्पिरेसी स्टार्टेड फ्रॉम 1837।
वेल द क्वेश्चन टुनाइट इज एंड जेंटलमैन एंड द लेडी, आई एम रनिंग आउट ऑफ टाइम। द question we are asking tonight is how will the secular Congress, how soon will the secular Congress party take action against KS Bhagwan? Will the secular Congress party take away the protection that it has given to KS Bhagwan? Will Shehzad Poonawalla and the Congress party file a case against KS Bhagwan for hurting the religious sentiments under Indian Penal Code section 295A and 298? And ladies and gentlemen, I would like to bring to your notice that Pandit Ajay Gautam made some statements on the News Hour tonight, statements that we do not endorse, a platform for hate, this is certainly not. We asked him, we gave him enough opportunity to take back his words, he didn't quite do that. We just want to put it on record that we do not endorse the statements. This is not the interpretation of Hinduism as we understand it. So we asked Pandit Ajay Gautam to either take back his words or leave the show. He preferred to do the latter, it's his choice, but we as a channel do not endorse the views that were expressed by Pandit Ajay Gautam. But for all the other Hindus who are watching this debate tonight, Hinduism talks about acceptism, talks about accepting all other religions, but we are asking the rational and the free thinkers tonight, what about accepting Hindus and their faith as well? That's the big question. Thank you very much to all my panelists for joining me here on debate number one. No Ram for this Bhagwan. That's the top trend on Twitter. Please keep sending us your questions. Several questions coming up on involved.in, but everybody asking the question here. In India, there is freedom of speech, but it cannot be misused. That's coming from Agnel Pereira. Thought that we should all think about. Thank you.